It's Turkey Day. It may be green. Mm-hmm. It is 2015. I cooked it and going for the Panthers, you know.
Oh, yeah, right, you're going to look at the Panthers today.
4:30, yeah, I'm doing right. It. And I'm going to check it down. Yeah, boy. Been doing nothing to join the gym. Did you get those credit card applications? Did they send you them credit card applications? I sent some.
I got credit card
in the mail. Check it. 2015.
Not yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So you didn't get it? Oh, same thing, dedication. You know, that's how long you work for that company? No, but 16 years.
Yeah.
Take it down.
For me, I'm 16, 17, 18.
December. For Friday. Kids on my auction one night. Really chilling, I get the patio. I hit the ceiling. Stay out here. Trying to stay healthy, trying to stay positive. Today's order was a M&M milkshake. And I'm still. I'm on a flip phone. Gonna update sometime in February 2016. I'm waiting for a call from my nurse. Shit. Monday I'll be calling her back. Here, Buck, and I got some plates to take to my grandma, my uncle. Japanese with my son, It's a star-studded panther. I'm headed back to the trap spot here then this summer, early this summer. Town Creek Commons, man, that's it. Things just going just fine. They even bought the buffet back at Pizza Hut. Looking good. I need my private vehicle out this mug, but. It'll be all right. Really doing this AB route back and forth to work, you know, playing in houses, apartments. It just depends on, you know, what type of man, what type of woman. But I did want to get over here, get some of this new Holiday Inn Express on exit 76. That's how long I've been away for 7 months. Town Creek Commons, right here in the neck of my neighborhood. You know, can't go far still in these J's. These flights, trying to be on team, flight squad. Right here on the S76. And you know, there's a lot of car play on, this and that. Main focus is just to, you know, just beat. Be at home, and do what I do. come out here and get this creek to its maximum power, you know? Yeah, maximum power. Full strength fast creek. This is the clean right here. Full potential. Do it, just stay like this on the daily. I mean, I definitely could participate in some water activity. Action. Panthers, keep pounding. Happy New Year. Thank you.
approaching. East Innes and Martin Luther King Jr. Post Office.
Happy New Year. Home. Alexander Point. Got a lot of new breakthroughs. Unbelievable. Actually, you're gonna be like, wow, this shit is so amazing. But you won't even blink while you're watching this scene. In this case, I just left up by the gym, the new gym I just got myself over here. And everybody's acting accordingly, you know, and properly for the 2016. This gear was mastered by names. Audis. Socks was purchased at Marshall. Hoodies, Urban Trends, the West City Plaza, new bandana comes off the shelves. I enjoy it. Keep what you're doing, man. Including myself. But our main goal is to get corn this year. You know, keep adding over, whatever, save. I know what had it, I know what can do it, but I like the butt part. Yeah, let's go. This time, 26.
Oh!
Happy New Year.
No. I drove all that fucking way, spent all that money on hotel rooms, everything, and then she started crying. She goes, oh, I'm not ready. I said, Mom, the worst thing I want to do is make you do something you don't want to do.
college basketball players. Clocking it down for the millennials. On his hard candy, fucking with a layout. Happy New Year! Lead up the hill. Lotto, that's me. Activity. Destination tonight, we here. We made it. It's called the Smoke Pit. That's what it's all about. They got patio like a motherfucker. So in the wintertime, come definitely fuck with it. In there. They would say 85. So I end up making it the store I was going to was closed. They was out there. I was going to Audi. I don't know it right now. So I'm up here in the city. Getting super cold. Yes, sir. my section. I'm gonna get what I came for. Just made it back out. It's holiday weekend right here on the strip. Today's a tie. Got the Nikes on, Concord, socks, Marshalls, and shoe show. Walmart did my night, my underclothes. I got out this washing, this fashion. Shirt is from Brother to Coke Factory location. That's where I'm at. Town Creek Corner, right here in the neighborhood. You know, enjoying myself, enjoying the company, enjoying the need a girlfriend, enjoying the single dating life, you know, casual dating stuff. That's just how it is. Get a new hotel, put up, call a Holiday Inn Express. That's just what it do. Don't ever stop filming, you know, till you make your goal. And you know my goal is to get into the auto dream car, you know. So let's get with it. I got to do something to my hairstyles. You know, I used to get a trim, temper fades, this and that. I'm just rocking like this right now. Everybody have a safe and wonderful holiday. It's Memorial Day weekend, May. Out here, Concord, Charlotte Motor Speedway. I know there's something that's going on. Around about noon, the kick's starting. You know, this loud. I'm gonna take y'all through what I'm up, what I got going on right now. It's a wrap. Memorial Day. Grill meat preparation. Got that going, got that started. Taking my hair down, gotta get a new hairstyle. Well, I ain't got to, but I'm taking it down, and you know, I wanna be like chill, be like real cool. This is like a part of my area, the place I'm fucking leasing out. Keep it all the way 100 for this weekend, you know. just want to put some of my luxury, some of my stuff on. You know, when you leave your house, you either go to the woman's place. You ain't got no woman. You're going to the store, to the point. You're going searching. You know what I'm saying? So that's what this is, searching. Down here at the public transfer site. Transfer center. Stable, mentally stable, physically stable. So this is what I come up with. So far to scramble on that. It's Saturday. companies. I had the bread mix, no smoking. Now that's gonna help me quit. Booty just popping everywhere. Really looking. My digital world, they were saying it was like somehow if we can get this open eye, AI, then food court. So I'm about to sit down and eat. Here's some of the architect work that's being done. I'm about to go catch the 305 back to the city while I can take a nap. Tonight the NBA Finals game one starts. And when I do that, check out some phones. I want to update a bigger touchscreen, 4.5 or 4.0. Check this out, ladies. This is for ladies. Yes. Say women wear. Mm-hmm. Look at what 995. Mm-hmm. Women's wear. Some of it was ugly in them. I still had to beat this. Oh, check this out, man. Big man. You know what I'm saying? I might as well hold it like this. But since I'm alive, well, I'm fucking wild out. A good career with Walmart. Person, I don't know, man. We apologize about that damn cash and checks like a motherfucker. One of my dollars. I don't want my job now. Check this shit out. It's my own. My section is my section concord wheels. Just gonna enjoy it, you know, walk through. I got a 12:50 out of here, and I'm on my way to the food court. I'm just gonna jam this, eat my lunch, get home, and I got a date for breakfast or for a dang on lunch. So turn on the ball game, crash. I'm drinking pineapple and a pineapple chunks. You know, some dough that. Live, like, put on my digital tech. Take me tomorrow. Take me tomorrow. So it's my digital thing with G. He's kicking to me and blah blah blah. It's all about my digital thing. I don't know yet, but that's what I know how. Digital, I just say it's gonna take me more. I'm gonna put something on the lane, I'm gonna buy a car, blah blah blah. Missing me talking to them. These niggas sponsored by Nike Factory. Clothes were very comfortable and shaved and healthy. All their electric underwear from Walmart. phone. No, that's your telephone. Yeah, just stop by, man. Stuff on. I say, maybe she want me to come by here. I don't know to talk to her since she was in Village Inn. She was up there eating the buffet the other day. You know what I mean? No, I'm telling you, home. It's saying, yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, but you can enjoy them chips. What's up, man? Everything going all right? All right, man. So just up out of there, I'm gonna be going swimming. Pool, splash pad on me. Yeah, we're gonna so you're going to Speedway, right? We're gonna be seeing a lot of fitties on this side of the city, so I'll be blood horror for it, man. What's going on? You see a lot of part of this part of the city over here, man. Chill, where the fuck I be at, holding the fuck down right here. We're gonna put some little tile with a little roof over, with a goddamn, it's the gateway. It's like a visitor center. You got a bar back there. You got a farmer's market on Sundays. So I'll be out here for like an hour at the most.
Woo! They don't like that long hair. Look at that. Woo!
Got the tattoo artist on. Yeah, bro. So y'all come on out. Yeah, you know. It's gonna be some big face cars on this motherfucker today. And I'll be out for like an hour. But the most I'm about to go in. I had a recent day. I got what I could. I'm supposed to be making it out the motherfucking projects. That's the only reason why I'm out here. Yeah, every day is like, I'm out of the Jets as of yet. Every day is like, shit, I'm just one inch closer to being the fuck up out of there with this chaos on any street. I gotta still search to find like somebody's willing to goddamn work with me, get me the fuck out of here. But I'm gonna get myself out. I got some good shit open right now. Okay. I still got my college going on August the 5th that I'm paying for my courses. Got the gym. I'm gonna do some chicken in the gym. Gonna do some fun bunnies. They always out over there. Every day I still got like an inch to get the fuck up out of these projects, yo. And the landlord know it. And this shit just ain't for me, and it ain't for cute girls, like teenagers and shit. So I ain't inviting nobody down there right now. Cause shit, this some old high life shit right now. Some digital type $32,000 type shit. You gotta work hard. What the fuck, you know some shit, man. This is what it look like. I got the half fit. I got the timber phase put in. This was her vision. Both eyes in the back. She also suggested I go ahead and get my hair twisted up. Cause it's like 4 or 5 inches. Yeah, I'm in Salisbury. Shopping center out here on X-74. Finishing the day, you know, my day probably pretty much finished up. Did my workout. Workout is in. So, popped me an all day pain pill. Relax for the night. You know, not walking. Just ain't got no job, you know. I'm working on it. So I'm working on it. So this one I'm about to catch it at. We're at the destination point. The arrival time was exactly what we were looking for. And we moving from these 2X spots to the north to a 4X spot. You know, I'm a little healthy and I'm doing a little working out and everything kicked in. Just waiting on our food. Pushed it. So far, it's so fun, man. I know. Somebody wants some covers. I want to do a sex scene. I don't make it happen for them. Time. The minute's running out. The minute's running out. no more on the computer. The music playing in the background. I tried to sue my ass. Give me for copyright infringement. Then I got a piece of SpeakNet, like. They bust that last up and they did that with no problem. It's like the last little strip of I-85. You heard about it. Muted. And it was the weekend rental. When I rented the rental car for like three days, they muted the whole movie because of this right there. I tried to delete it. I didn't even delete this shit. Jay-Z song. Jay-Z got rights on his song. That's a dang on shame. He left my whole shit up. I mean, this whole company, that company, I had to speak to them. So actually, we're here at our destination arrival. And we arrived right on time. For all the folks wondering what we're up to. Here it's a lot of construction going on. That'll be a great career right now. At least last until the building's complete. Another story. Once they done it, it's a maintenance worker, so like janitors, the gear today was sponsored by the Nike factory. The pants it's from out of Marshalls. The shirt, I got the shirt from Burlington Coat Factory. My underwear come from Walmart. I got the jewelry. My jewelry come from It's Fashion. And I got my haircut on. And working on my dreads or my twists. Taking my time, doing everything the right, growing, it's all a process. Leave me. But I'm trying to boot up something, man. There's music on everywhere. None of my stuff gonna get on. I'm just, copyright infringement. I'm gonna fight it. I'm gonna dispute some shit. I'm like, what's going on? I want to sell my lab, man. They playing music. They ain't wasn't on me. That's why I need to sell music. This is the motherfucking next year. Juicy, 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 juicy.
Thank you.
Hey, Jim.
Yes.
Can you tell me
about
Hey, you got a blackjack game? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
You got a blackjack game?
Blackjack. Yeah. And that 15. How many you want?
Two.
Two. That's it.
Yeah. Say something right now, the thing rolling. You want to say something right now? Let's,
oh. Waiting go, and that was the motivation that she came in and rocks.
I like that Usher, that song came on. She was a kid. I know, sorry, just couldn't do it. My heart is a grip for the way that I'm trying to trap it. It's like moving mountains. Today's topic is back-to-back workout plans. Back-to-back workout flow. And that's what I'm up to. Fit life, you know, everything. you know, just help finances, do my body, fucking sex life, fucking traveling, from food to drinks, everything, just fit life. If you don't know, recognize, can't deal with it. For some reason, I'm going 2-for-1 here right now. I'm sitting here live at my college. Changes that I need to be made. See my academic thing. I was on the Tuesdays and Thursdays, but I make sure I put in a Monday. Yeah. Well, I just be in with the K-12 and motivate me to get them good grades. And that's what it takes is all the time. Can't go this way, man. What am I doing? So, ducked off for a reason.
You know what you say? What's in this one? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're right here. Mm-hmm. Who are you? The other side.
Good, Nick.